Alright, we're done here. I'm supposed to talk to, Alfred. Yeah, she was majorly screwed up, Mickey Mouse. So this is new, because we didn't have the staff before. Riddler, international criminal mastermind. Dark ghost out of Gotham's past who has returned to strike fear into the city's heart once again. I was able to stop him, but at great personal cost. Unfortunately, just as he was to be taken into custody, an unknown assassin murdered him with a toxin composed of a mix of psychiatric medications. Makes me wonder if John had anything to do with it. He certainly didn't like him very much. And, you know, he's good about psychiatric stuff, medications. Could have been taken from Gotham. I mean, not Gotham, Arkham Asylum. And changed in some way. Altered. That's really, like, yeah, definitely old style. Putting up to a microphone so we can hear better. Alright, let's talk to her first then. I assume we're not leaving when I talk to her. Look at Wayne 1.
It's over 600 horsepower. Selina.
So, you like the Batcave? At least a little bit?
So, what do you think?
There's a lot of interesting tech down here. How you did it all, I'll never know. And it's more hospitable than the abandoned subway those maniacs call home.
That's not hard to do.
But just barely.
Yeah, I think she liked it very much. Where do we go from here?
So, what do you think is next for us?
Romantically or with Riddler's laptop?
The first part.
I don't have a lot of expectations.
For which?
But I do have some hope.
I guess the first one. No expectations, but some hope. Got it. Looks like I've been put on freeze here. We got all different kind of bat suits. Check out this bat suit. Probably read this. My suit always takes a lot of damage, but still does what it's supposed to do. Hide my identity, intimidate criminals, and keep me alive. This bat suit was damaged in fights against the Children of Arkham and Harvey Dent's paramilitary troops. Lucius has since given me an even better version of the suit. I hold on to this one to remind me to never let my guard down in battle. Early prototype. This is an older model of Lucius Fox's design. I had to revert to it after my batsuit was damaged in a fight with Lady Arkham. It's not as advanced, but that's good. I never want to be too reliant on technology. Stunner. Administers instant electrical bolt. This device can stop a criminal cold with a powerful electric shock. It's flashy and unsubtle, but it's guaranteed to incapacitate a target, no matter their size. Oh, really? Would it work against Bane? Wait. Smoke grenades. Projectiles emitting non-lethal smoke. These grenades create a smoke screen that confuses enemies and allows me to strike, hiding from the shadows. Batarangs. Military-grade titanium weapon. A few of these can clear out a room full of gunmen. Heavy, sleek, and extremely sharp. Yep, chop off those heads. Grapple gun. Fires long-range grappling hook. This gun allows me essential freedom of movement around the city, whether that's from building to building or straight up from a crowd of enemies. And I guess that's it. Bat stunner. Wait, what about the top one? Batarang? Okay. Did I look at stunner? Wait. That's a stunner. Yeah, I did. Okay. Oh. Alright. Old chap.
I finished up a new feature for your contacts.
My contacts?
Lucius nearly completed it before. But, well, I've been fiddling with it to keep myself occupied.
My contact lenses?
At any rate, your contacts now have the capability to detect heat signatures.
Oh.
Cold, too, because, well, with Mr. Freeze, you never know.
Hmm.
Thanks. I'm sure it'll come in handy.
I'm impressed you felt close enough to someone to welcome them into the Batcave.
Yes, he knows she is.
I'm curious to know why. What is it about her? Not that I'm judging, mind you. Difficult to take it back at this point. But, well, maybe you should keep an eye on the more valuable items down here.
She means a lot.
She's important to me.
I thought as much. Good for you, Bruce. This is a big step.
Yep. Scan complete.
It's done. Sounds like the laptop is safe.
So he doesn't wonder, like she knows I'm Batman? I mean, return to the back computer and look at the laptop contents. He doesn't... let's see if I can ask him anymore.
Hello.
Oh, hello again. Yeah, so he... he doesn't know she's Catwoman. So we haven't confided that, I guess? I'm assuming that, and, well, she told her she's Selina Kyle, but he doesn't know who that is, right? And, obviously, I'm here as Bruce Wayne, and she's down in the Bat Cave with the Bat suits around and stuff, so he's not concerned that well, she knows I'm Batman, because he knows nobody else knows, but I guess maybe it's kind of an unspoken thing. I don't know. How are you holding up?
So, how are you holding up?
Well, I'm ready and able to serve.
Oh, good to hear it. Is he lost his eye in completely, or is it healing? I mean, it makes sense it's healing. I just don't want him to have lost his eye completely. Also, I'm wondering if it's a result of something I did at the end of last episode. Maybe he would have the eye. Huh. But I was, like, slow in doing something, or I did something in a different way.
I shall be upstairs if you need me. Good luck.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Look at all this data.
Data.
Finally, something we can read. Let's see what he knew.
I've been reading stuff. Oh my, it was moving by itself. Okay, so we got a video. We got documentation. And another video. Let's go to the video tape. First.
What's this? Patient 843. 10 milligram injection at 0.01% solution.
Oh.
Patient 844.
This has something to do with the way...
0.015% solution.
This has to do with the way Riddler was killed.
God, what is that? Human test subjects?
We have to find what they were giving those test subjects.
Yep. Alright, let's read the documentation next.
Invoices, schematics, design notes.
The fools think they're safe. They're stupider than I thought. If they think I'd ever forget what they did, if they think I'd ever forgive, I'm closing in on them now. I know who their supplier is, and that means I know where they've moved their twisted operation. They're in Gotham, hiding in plain sight. Well, not for long. E. Enigma. Is there more? That's it?
Riddler must have been talking about the location of the Black Side.
Mm-hmm.
His obsession with data left us an incredibly thorough paper trail.
Look at these manifests.
Bodhi Spa?
Strange place for a delivery of virus incubators.
Seems like it would
This must be what Riddler means by hiding in plain sight.
The warmth of the spa would really help that virus gain hold, wouldn't it? Let's watch this video. Oh my god. Freaking monsters.
Oh no.
Some kind of viral agent from the looks of things. A biological weapon. Mm-hmm. This is what Harley wants.
Weapon X. Nah.
Agency?
Yeah, not the agency.
Don't you work with them?
Is it the same agency?
She runs the agency.
Or just an agency.
Sounds like you owe her a phone call.
Let's reach out and touch someone.
Bruce, to what do I owe the pleasure of this call?
The agency was working on a virus with human test subjects.
Bruce, what on earth?
Exactly. I just saw it with my own eyes.
How do you... Is that what Quinn's after?
Yes. I found the black site. Hiding in the middle of Gotham at the Bodhi Spa.
Okay.
You shouldn't have told her that.
I promise we'll get to the bottom of this. But I need you to trust me.
What
Meet
if she's...
me at Wayne Tower in 15.
She's behind
I'll tell you what I know.
Harley was asking if the goggles are ready. I'll go back to the subway, see if I can keep her busy.
Thanks, Selena.
Benefits of partners. Be safe, Bats.
Partners with benefits.
You too.
Purr. So we're just gonna leave her in the Batcave. We really trust her. Especially after what happened, like, an hour ago. Wayne Tower, 9:45 a.m. He's got no circles under his eyes.
Tiffany, what are you doing here?
Running late today?
Oh, she's...
I expected you earlier.
She's pissed still.
I needed to talk to you, but...
Okay.
You only have yourself to blame for this.
I like her hair. Uh-oh.
Hey, your back.
On the floor,
crap.
Now! On the floor!
Now!
Gee, thanks, Tiffany. It's not even Christmas. You're a bad
Bruce
girl.
Bruce Wayne, you're under arrest. For armed robbery, murder, and criminal conspiracy to commit a terrorist act.
God damn it.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney.
That's a big misunderstanding.
Gordon, this is all one big
Shut your mouth and stay down!
Don't you talk to me like that, Bruce Wayne, bitch.
Thanks for the call, Miss Fox. You've done a good thing today.
Not
I
really.
I look to you for answers, for comfort after my father's death. Instead, you're running with a new crowd. Criminals? I hope you understand why I had to do this.
That was kind of messed up.
It makes me question everything you've told me my entire life.
Should have talked to me.
It wasn't easy, but it had to be done.
Why didn't you just talk to me, Tiffany?
I tried. Every time I saw you, you were with those freaks.
No, just once.
What in the... Director Waller?
Uncuff Mr. Wayne right now, or you'll spend the rest of your life as a meter maid.
Oh, my new friend. I'm not sure you'd call him a meter maid, though.
Mr. Wayne is under agency protection, and you know it!
What?
You've known it for some time.
Waller and the agency? They're not always gonna be around to save you, Wayne. One day, you're gonna run out of favors to call in. And when you do, there'll be hell to pay.
I'm not a bad guy.
I'm not a criminal, Gordon.
Officers, please!
I'm a Batman.
He's involved! He belongs in a cell!
This is neither your concern or your purview.
And then Batman will really disappear.
You're done here.
The hell I will!
If I were you, I'd be very careful with my next words.
Uh-oh.
And if I were you, I'd stop interfering with GCPD business. This is my city!
Not anymore. You're so far out of line, you can't see the truth.
You can't handle the truth.
You're dismissed.
Dismissed.
Excuse me?
You tested me. This is what happens.
Uh-oh.
Damn it, Waller! You can't do this!
It's well within my power and you know it.
Waller! Don't.
I said...
Don't do this!
Dismissed.
Don't fire him.
Waller, Gordon is a good cop.
We
He's
need him.
He's a good man. Don't do this.
Not from you.
Relationship changed
it's
for the better?
It's the last straw. I won't allow anyone to question my authority. This is strictly professional.
Oh, sure.
Time to go, Jim.
Huh? There's nothing I can do. I gotta find a
we'll
way
make to... sure Gordon leaves and be right outside. When you're ready.
Gotta find a way to help him. We're gonna talk to her.
I apologize for everything.
Well, now you do. Now that I'm not in jail.
Calling the cops was a bit much.
Well, here's our chance to talk.
Well, you wanted a chance to talk to me, so here it is.
Here we are.
Talk.
I just don't understand how you got tied up in all this. The agency? If I had known you were... What are you doing with them?
Didn't ask.
Please, just tell me, Bruce.
I'm undercover.
Look, Tiffany, I'm an undercover operative. What I'm doing, it's dangerous.
Thank you for telling me. I see now, though. This is why he's dead. He was involved in whatever you're doing. This work you're doing seems incredibly dangerous.
I don't know.
But there's something I don't get. Why you? I mean, no offense, but you're just Bruce.
I can't tell her I'm Batman. Maybe she can make me my new friend, my new tech person.
I'm Batman.
You're Batman. The Batman.
She won't forget that. This is probably a mistake.
Come on. Got something to show you.
She's brilliant too. She could take
Bruce.
Over.
I wanted to show you a preview of your new Batsuit.
Where he left off.
I know you and Alfred are still on your well-deserved retreat, but I couldn't help myself.
Dad.
I'll upload the specs to your private server. All right. Hope you guys are enjoying yourselves.
Hologram.
I'll see you soon.
You can't touch Tiny Dad. He's dead. Dead. Look at her shirt.
It was hard to believe.
Her top. It's all...
But here
that's so
him.
Cool. It's all like diodes and transistors and stuff. Like circuitry layout. Your dad was a hero.
Your dad was a hero. Your dad believed the city deserved better. He believed in me.
And you could also take over.
And to think I gave him lip for missing dinner sometimes.
He was busy.
With dad gone. Maybe I can still help. If Batman is interested.
That's the only reason I clicked that.
It's the least I can do. And I know my dad would be proud.
I could use the help.
The way things are going right now, he could use a little help.
And it's dangerous.
Okay.
Yay.
I need to digest.
Oh, I'm glad about that.
Sorry for everything earlier, but thank you for trusting me with this.
I think we can trust her. We're getting a lot of chance to tell everyone we're Batman in this episode.
I'm saying we might be pushing him too hard. He's capable, and he knows how to cover his tracks.
Now three people know we're Batman.
Is through Wayne. Let's get to it then. I know you have some questions.
A few.
Waller.
Care to explain why the videos I saw said this virus was an agency experiment?
Catwoman and Al
Years
Tiffany.
Ago, I was brought in to rectify the agency's past mistakes.
Oh,
or
yeah?
Failing that, to cover them up.
Hmm.
One mess in particular dealt with Black Ops experiments. Human subjects. The kind of amoral science that makes your skin crawl.
Sanctus.
They were a division that was shut down for good, long before either of us joined. But evidently, they went underground.
Hmm.
This is our worst case scenario. With Sanctus off the leash, this research poses a global threat. If I'd known where they set up their den, I would have taken them out years ago.
Well, here's your chance.
If you want them taken out, now's your chance. We know right where they are.
It's not that simple.
Sanctus was dangerous then. They're certainly worse now. This whole situation. It's given me an idea.
Uh-oh.
I can't put an agent within 1,000 yards of that place without them starting a war or blowing up the entire block just to cover their tracks.
But Bruce Wayne can go.
We know it's tricky. But leading Harley and her gang into Sanctus might allow the two problems to take care of themselves.
No, still Bruce Wayne.
They have Riddler's info. They have a way in. And you're undercover with them.
At least with Sanctus and the Pact at each other's throats, the agency can act quickly, clean up, and minimize casualties.
It's unorthodox. But a strike like this will keep damage from spilling onto Gotham streets.
Pact is unpredictable.
You can't be serious. Harley, Bane, Freeze? No, they can't be trusted.
We don't have to trust them. We trust you.
You can't trust John, either.
For now, just go and check this place out. Right now, as yourself. We don't want them to know Batman is on their tail. I bet you're the type of guy who has some expensive surveillance equipment.
We have your back, Maybe. Bruce. We'll be right behind you.
Keep me in the loop so I know what my team and I might be facing when it goes down. Defenses, security, whatever.
Their lives are in your hands, Bruce.
As well as the fate of this city.
Oh yeah, no pressure. Yeah, yeah. Just another day.
I know you might have reservations about working with Harley and her crew like this. Sometimes you have to use bad people to do good things.
Is that what you think you're doing? Using a bad person to do good things? Do 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 do. Bodhi Spa, 11:30 a.m. That's actually time for lunch.
Al,
have you located the black site?
Is that saying sick?
So. While you were at the office, I did some basic online research on the Bodhi Spa.
Excellent. What's the verdict?
According to reviews, it truly seems to be a fully functioning business. Not just a front.
Couldn't tell from the service entrance.
They offer rather popular high-end massages and have an active social media feed.
High-end?
It's a 24-hour business, Bruce. There are customers going in and out at all times.
Happy endings? Is that a customer?
They have no idea what's coming for them.
They may all be involved.
It's possible they're in on it.
You may be right, but there's no way to tell until you get in there.
It's true.
Initiate the feed of my contacts to Waller. Let her know I'm here.
At once.
Need to see what we're up against.
Good idea. Remember, you're able to toggle the thermal imaging in your lenses.
Right.
I'm signing off while you speak with Director Waller. Be careful.
Thanks, Al. Waller?
On the line, Bruce.
I'm here. I'll let you know if I find anything interesting.
Caution is key, Bruce. This situation is a spark away from a wildfire.
I'll keep that in mind.
Oh, freaky eyes. Oh, freaky. And a happy ending over there. Oh, not yet. Look at patron. Through the wall.
That appears to just be a patron.
Looks like a demon over them. Heat pipes. Someone's walking towards... Oh, handprint here?
There are still traces of heat signatures. Someone was here recently. Maybe Garnes.
Who would stand like that with their hand flat against the wall, though? It's weird. Unless they were being searched or something. Oh, they're looking right at me. You can't see me with my heat signature. They went down.
They're heading downstairs. The real lab must be underground.
They look like demons.
Sanctus has been in the middle of Gotham this entire time.
Those
they
bastards.
Burrow under your skin and eat you from the inside out.
Ouch.
Which is why I'm willing to let these criminals be the tip of the spear.
Huh.
Dangerous and expendable. My favorite adjectives.
They burrow in you and eat their way from the... That doesn't sound like a very good massage. Anything else to see with this temperature? Receptionist.
Looks like we have a receptionist behind the front desk.
She's hardly anything to worry about.
Okay.
All too easy to hide a gun under that desk.
Mm-hmm. Or at the very least a panic button to warn the others. Alright, so let's go... forget to look at security panel.
I guess there's a security panel inside the building.
This is electrical?
It could trigger an alarm system of some kind. If I can hit that before they suspect what I'm really here for.
They'll be blind and helpless. Perfect for my people. You just saved a few agents' lives, Bruce.
Yeah, if I follow through. Okay, so this is electrical. And that's cold. Or heat and cold. Let's see if there's anything else. No, as far as that, it's just looks like it's just that. Anything else to see on the outside? These contacts are dope. Lotus image.
Huh. Project Lotus.
True, yeah.
This is definitely the place. Bodhi Spa.
Dish must be the place.
They weren't exactly being subtle.
Yeah, I guess not. We'll look at the door last. Nothing. Alright. Then the only thing to look at is the door. Excuse me.
That access door is connected to the spa.
That's some top-notch field work, Bruce. I know being undercover has been tough, but you just need to maintain it a little longer.
How did I move the contacts?
If you don't get inside with those maniacs, we're going to have a pandemic on our hands.
It's just not glowing. Oh, there's someone behind me.
Waller, I need to go.
Now, why would a billionaire be skulking around in a filthy alley?
I want a massage.
Carefully.
From you, baby.
Inspecting every detail. Almost. As if performing reconnaissance.
Harley sent me.
Looking for something.
Aren't we all?
For Harley. She sent me.
Funny. She didn't mention that.
Yeah, she's funny.
Hey, have you been spying on me?
Spying? No.
No?
I've only been keeping an eye on you.
That's the same thing.
I heard the GCPD paid you a visit at your office, so I swung by to see if you might be in need of some aid.
This is not my office.
Innocent as that.
This is not
then,
near my office.
Something about the look on your face as you left.
Well, you were there.
So?
How could you hide?
Yes, I had a sense you would lead me to something interesting.
How can you go unnoticed?
Project Lotus. This is the secret you and Harley had. Where are we, Bruce? What is this place?
It's a place
for...
Do
your best, to be honest. Lies insult us both.
Harley swore me to secrecy.
This is Harley's secret to get, not mine.
Secret? A fourth grader could piece this together.
So why are you asking me?
Project Lotus is what we're after.
Got to figure it out by yourself.
This is it.
Okay, big boy.
Finding you in this duplicitous position while we have a mole problem. Well, it does not look good for you, my friend.
Oh, no. Stay thirsty, my friends.
Wake up. You can tell Harley that you led me right to her conspiracy.
When I wake up?
Wake up.
Oh. I fell for that. What the hell? What happened to my bat reflexes?